everybody. This is All of the Sticks, and we are about to start another wonderful game of Town of Salem. Oh, they're saying a theme. I don't know if I'm going to start the be part of the game, but we're just going to be called, here we go, Oblivious. I will choose, like, random names from time to time, because, I know it's not the Royal Viking. I know it's not. Because he never uses his actual name. And really weird it was. Because he's really good. That was crazy. Oh, look out. Uh-oh. I got it. I'm probably going to die, but we'll see how well this goes. Because I'm okay with that, but again, nobody listens to me. We'll do cat slap. We'll see. Oh, so who visits them? So if somebody visits cat slap, then oh, then if that's the way, I need to do Carly. Because first position usually dies first. So nobody came. Oh, I should have kept those cat slap, dang it. It sounds very suspicious because if you say it and the doctor says didn't heal anybody. I'm gonna abstain, but we'll see. Well, I didn't do anything. I'm gonna keep an eye on Kushmeister tomorrow or tonight. So that means Kush is probably, We'll see if they watch somebody. If they do. If they go to see somebody, then I don't know if I see them or if I see that. I don't know. We'll see. Escort job. Ham hock and cat slap. By a member of the mafia. Okay. David is in here. Okay. Oh, EX here is K. Okay. Well, it didn't say that George... Question completed two nights in a row. EXC. Well, Oblivious Sticks was so swiss. Well, let's visit Hamhock. So I guess the EXE's target is me. I'm guessing David was AFK. Goodness. People are right on top of it. Attacked night one. But you lived. What's your oh, he is the EXE. So today I'm gonna look at Hamhock. I'm probably gonna die. Watch one person. Okay. I think. Who the heck said that I was a suspect? Devotion said I was a suspect, so I don't know, devotion might be, Oh, thank you. Thank you. suspected Kush, but I was never able to actually see him. So it's kind of fucked up. It really... We'll see how well this goes. I'm gonna let this go for a second. You just wait one little ticker. I apologize for what background noise you hear. Okay, sorry about that. Who did you heal? Okay, so Kessmeister, I'm guessing, is saying doctor, because that's what the investigator sees. But investigator... Larry Lynch, Happy Town. It's not Doge. So let's see. Could not find the last will. Yeah, I knew it. Good. Yeah, because I think it's Devo, because Devo tried to call me suspect for absolutely no reason, because I didn't talk. Or I didn't talk a lot. There's a lot of... I still think it's devotion. Yes, thank you, Say who implicated. Yeah, because you called me suspect. Sorry for the gulp, I'm thirsty and I need more coffee. So, are they gonna vote for him? I'm thinking it's devotion. We'll see. We're gonna see how far, if I'm escort. Then why did you escort me, you little fucker? Sorry, I get kind of ragey at this game. I shouldn't be ragey at this game, it's just sometimes people are being jerks. But if... Then escort should have gone after... Giles is suspicious. There's no log. Devotion didn't make a will. Devotions need to make a will, or town needs to make wills. Dad, you gave me bad info. Why? Well, yeah, because. Thank you. Yeah. I said, I think it's Devo. Well, fuckboy is doctor. Hamhawk probably left. So he's not gonna help. It's only George. Yeah, George didn't say. Did the vet kill him? Killed by a member of the mafia. Haha. Giles is an investigator. Great. Fuckboy says he thinks Cotton is mafia. I'm not the best. Best guy. Pretty quiet. He's Doc. Okay. Kill him. Kill them. Z. Okay, it was a thought, it was a good thought, because freaking he blamed me for no reason. RT's retributioner. Well, we have a... Oh, we have a town killing. Do we have a random town? No. No, I don't believe it. Because we already have a doctor. Unless it's... Random town is such a horrible one, because random town already actually does mean you can have two doctors. Or two investigators. It hurts. Carly is just. Oh, Cotton is Godfather. Well, you only need one more kill. Jonathan is Mafia. Oh my gosh. Well, simply he stood up for Godfather. Z is an expert. No. I don't believe that Z is an escort. I don't be escort. Really? Ah, la la la. See? I don't. Random town should actually be anything. John, you voted no on GF. Why? Because I thought he was doctor. Royal Viking with Mafia. Don't know. I want to say it's Z. because I'm Canadian. Oh. Well, Jonathan is, Jonathan was a medium. You guys are a bunch of racists. Really? No. F-U-Z. Not the actual Z, because the Royal Viking is actually cool. This guy is not. Canadian isn't a race. Ugh. Seriously, the people playing that role look such a jerk move. Okay, well, we see. GG Town. Did we win? Did we win? Did we do it? Did we do it? Did we do it? Ah! Ah! I don't know. I spotted Poodle. Could not find the last will. Yes! We did it! Woohoo! Yay! I won my first game of Lookout. Yay! So we did it. That was awesome. Yeah, it is hard playing a role like it is hard playing a role that nobody really listens to, but it's still really fun, and I just always love this game. So I might limit it to maybe twice a week uploading Town of Salem games, unless I find a really good one. I might have to hold on to it. But I do have a lot of fun with this series. It is hard to, like, trying to get everybody to talk, but it's still a lot of fun, and I do love this game. So if you like it, give me a like. If you don't like it, well, oh well. If you wanted to give me any pointers or anything, definitely put it in the comment section below. If you did like, if you want some more of my stuff, you can definitely subscribe. I wouldn't say no. And I hope you have a wonderful week that you have. Thank you so much, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye!